In this session, we will see how to generate the ACH direct deposit file for construction payroll in Sage Intacct. Now that we've selected the expenses to reimburse in time and expenses, the next step is to go into your applications and go into the cash management module. And this is where we're going to generate the ACH file. On cash management, under payment files and all, you'll see there's an ACH file generation and an ACH payment file. So what we first have to do is generate the actual ACH file. We'll click on this menu. And what you should see here is your current payroll week and the checks that are ready to generate an ACH file for. So you can see there's my six checks that I have ready to go. And I can individually select them, or I can hit the selection button at the top and select them all. And then once they're checked, it's as simple as clicking the Generate File button over in the top right. And once you click the Generate File button, it automatically takes you into the ACH Payment File menu, which is what you saw back in the menu in Cash Management. So now we automatically went over to the ACH Payment File. And you can come back into here as many times as you need, but what you'll notice here is it's showing you for this last generation, there's six payments. There's your total. And it's in a pending state, which means we have not generated or downloaded the ACH file yet, and we have not confirmed that the file is good to go. So your next step would be to come over here and click download, and this would download the file, the ACH file that you could send to your bank. And if we open up that file in a text file, you can see this is the standard NACHA ACH file. Typically then you would take this file, save it wherever you'd like, and upload it to your bank and wait for your bank's confirmation that the file is valid and went through. So now what you'll notice is it's still in a pending stage. And, you know, basically it'd be best practices to wait until you get official confirmation back to your bank that the file went through. So at any time, you know, maybe later in the day you get the confirmation, you can come back into cash management, and now you can go directly into ACH payment file and find that file. And you can always download it yourself to Excel, text. But in this scenario, once the bank has confirmed that the file is good, you'll click the confirm button. Once you click the confirm button, that's your posting. That's when it's going to take it out of your clearing account, that employee liability payable account, and taking it out of your cash account. So if I click confirm now, it will flip it over to confirmed. And now this will show up in your register. So if I want to run a cash management bank register, and I want to run it for February, and I want to show details, and I'll click view. And now you'll notice there is the checks, and it shows that they haven't been cleared yet from your bank statement. So that's posted through the system. And if I go into general ledger, journal entries, cash disbursements journal. Actually, I believe that's in here. Yep. And then I click view. And now you'll see the actual posting into basically into the system here. And that concludes your generating your ACH file in cash management for construction payroll. Thank you.